all the locomotives in the long history of the rails, one of the greatest was called Big Boy, a name by which the world knew an engine that closed a memorable era in Western railroading. It was the last of the giants.
A legend from the past is born again at last, to rumble over mountains and the plains. From the golden age of steam, an engine seldom seen by those who never lived in bygone days. Big Boy was her name and went on to railroad fame as the largest engine on the UP line. The last of all her class, she survives from out the past to show the power of steam in modern time. Roll on, Big Boy, roll on, Big Boy, rumbling across the northern plains. Roll on, Big Boy, roll on, Big Boy, climbing up the Wasatch Mountain range. Progress for the time. No dry eye could be found in jungles or in towns where once Big Boy had rolled when in her prime. From the junkyards of the past, 4014 is the last to carry on the legacy of steam. At 488 and 4 and a part of railroad lore, she roars from out the past like some lost dream. Roll on, Big Boy, roll on, Big Boy, rumbling across the northern plains.